Uncle Gutenberg was a bookworm, and he lived on Charing Cross. The memory of his volumes brings a smile. He would read me lots of stories when he wasn't on the sauce. Now I'd like to share the wisdom of my favorite bibliophile. He said, the book, so open it up and take a look, cause under the covers one discovers that the king may be a crook. Chapter titles are like signs, and if you read between the lines, you'll find your first impression was mistook. For a cover is nice, but a cover is not the book.
Mary Poppins, could you give us an example?
Why, certainly. Nellie Roberta was made of wood, but what could not be seen was though her face was pure and shiny, well, her heart was mush and mean. So in the darkness, when she walked upon the great silver stairs, she was scorched because of her heart, and now there's nothing but dead hair.
Which proves that cover is not the book, so open it up and take a look, cause under the covers one discovers that the king may be a cook. Chapter titles are like signs, and if you read between the lines, you'll find your first impression was mistook. La da da da, for a cover is nice, but a cover is not the book.
Should we do the one about the wealthy widow?
Ooh, by all means.
Always love that one.
Oh, go on then.
Lady Hyacinth McCall brought all her treasures to a wreath.
All the rubies and the diamonds.
Which she hid underneath.
So no one tried to rob her, cause she lived amongst the fish.
But when you're in your bathing suit, there ain't much there to show you're
it. Oh, a cover's not the book, so open it up and take a look. Cause under the covers one discovers that the king may be a cook.
Ta-roo-ra-lee-ta-roo-ra-ta-ta. You'll find your first impression was mistook. Ra-da-da-da. For a cover is nice, but a cover is not the book.
Give us the one about the dirty rascal, why don't ya?
It's not well a bit long.
But the quicker you're into it, the quicker you're out of it.
Once upon a time in a nursery rhyme, there was a castle with a king hiding in a wing. Cause he never went to school to learn a single thing. He had scepters and swords in a parliament of lords, but on the inside he was sad. Egad, because he never ran a wisdom for numbers, a wisdom for words. So his crown was quite immense, his brain was smaller than a bird's. So the queen of the nation made a royal proclamation to the misses and the messes, the more lesses, bring me all less professors. And she went to the hairdressers, and they came from the east, and they came from the south. From his collars they poured knowledge from their brains into his mouth. But the king couldn't land, so his professor met their fate. For the queen had their heads removed and placed upon the gate. And on that date, I say, the wives have got a note that mate was now the late great. But then suddenly one day a stranger started in the thing. He said, I'm the dirty rascal, I'm here to teach the king. And the queen cussed her jewels cause couldn't stand royal fools. But this fool has some really, really awful teachers fools. Like, oh, be a happy king if you enjoy the things you've got. You should never try to be the kind of person that you're not. So they sang and they laughed for the king and for the friend. And they went on to a brave hill for the story to begin. So the moral is you mustn't let the outside be your guide, for it's not so cut and dry. Well, unless it's Dr. Jekyll, then you better hide. Petrified! Now the truth can't be denied, as I now have testified. All that really counts and matters is the special stuff inside. He did it!
Oh, a cover is not the book, so open it up and take a look. Cause under the covers one discovers that the king may be a crook.
So please listen to what we've said,
and open the book tonight and then.
So one more time before we get the hook,
sing it out
strong. The cover is not, please take our advice, the cover is not,
or you'll pay the price.
A cover is nice, but a cover is not the book.